style of voice.
When you see an 11-year-old boy with a voice like that at 11, let me tell you something. That's a special little dude right there. I think I've learned a lot in life, but one thing I think I've learned for sure, if a woman tells you she can get changed in 5 minutes, hour and a half later, she may be ready. That's the deal. But that's not true for these three little big shots from Branson, Missouri. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Bliss Kids. Welcome to the show.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Hallie.
And your name?
I'm Kendall.
Hey, Kendall. And your name?
Sophia.
Sophia, are you the leader of the group?
Yeah.
You're the leader? Okay, well, just, I'm gonna go with that. So, ladies, how are you?
We're great.
Are you all related?
Kendall and I are sisters, and Sophia here is our cousin.
Wow. Sophia, how old are you?
3, Megan turned 4.
3? About to be 4. Wow. You're awful pretty. Do you know you're pretty? You do? I've never had that feeling before. Can I show you something? Look up there.
Oh, it's you!
You know what that means? You're a movie star. Now, you all are quick change artists. What does that even mean?
It's where you change quickly.
Pretty much.
Do you consider this magic?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, so this is magic.
It is magic.
Do you like magic, Sophie?
My dad, he does magic.
Oh, is that how you all got into it?
Uh-huh. Yep.
So how long have you been a group?
Since she was born, because I was born, then she was born, then she was born. So technically we were in a group until she was actually born.
Exactly.
Exactly.
So out of the three of you, who calls the shots?
Well,
Sophie.
Sophie, you're the boss? So I'm like really anxious to see what you all do.
We're ready to do it.
You all ready to see it? Folks, they're from Branson, Missouri. The oldest is 12, the youngest is just 3. Get ready for some jaw-dropping quick changes. Please welcome the Bliss Kids. Yeah. Ladies, how good was that? Sophie, I was like so impressed. You're absolutely fabulous. Oh. Kill it. Kill it. You see me. Coming up.